participants. I'm the faculty. We probably will start our webinar next 2 minutes.
Yes, I can hear you, ma'am. Am I audible?
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
We probably will start at our session. So I've made you the co-host.
Okay. So we are going to wait for a few minutes to people
A minute more. We have our participants. We have our senior members of the team as maybe and we shall come.
Okay. Fine.
Around 41 participants, and our senior Mr. NH Kudne sir also is present here. So, to all our friends and all our colleagues from RCF, a very, very warm welcome to a very interesting webinar which our Corporate Management Development Center has arranged today. And that is nothing more but today we tune in or try to understand our emotions. And to start with, we would like to welcome our Executive Director, Sri Nech Kurne, sir, who has newly taken up his assignment as HRD. Sir, a very warm welcome to you. Am I audible to you, sir? So Mr. Kurne is here and he will be witnessing his first webinar as a head of the HRD team. And speaking about Mr. Kurne, he has a lot of interest in human psychology, human skills. He has his master's in HR and marketing. So probably his tenure, his presence will make a big contribution to the Corporate Management Development Center and in ensuring that our learning and development department is taken up to the next level. And आताच आपले नवरात्रीचे दिवस चालू आहेत म्हणून सर्वांना नवरात्रीच्या हार्दिक शुभेच्छा आणि दसरा जो आहे रविवारी त्याच्याही आताच शुभेच्छा देत आहे. सो टुडेज फॅकल्टी इज विथ अस अँड शी इज प्रोफेसर नम्रता पाटील. अ वॉर्म वेलकम टू यू मिस नम्रता टू अ व्हेरी व्हेरी important webinar, I might say, is to understand emotions, because today's times, everyone is going through a turmoil of emotions with different emotions setting in. So getting to know this is very important. Speaking about today's session, we have seen that as we are going towards more of technology, more of digitalization, we have realized that most of the tasks are not merely engaging with people. So that is a time it is very essential to understand our emotions, because many of us right now or in many organizations and workplaces are not working in isolation. It is mostly a team effort. So understanding emotions of self, at the same time understanding emotions of our team members, will ensure us to have a very productive team. So speaking about this, what is emotional intelligence? In today, basically we'll understand about self-awareness, understanding our own strengths, our own weaknesses, because once we are able to understand our own self, we understand how does it affect. And because of the effect, our actions, our behavior, our complete thought process are channelized. So once being aware of our strengths and weaknesses, we are able to regulate them. Once we are regulate them, what do we do next is we motivate our emotions. And what is motivation is showing empathy. It has always been seen that a person with a very high emotional quotient will have a very good understanding or social skill, or will be empathetically very strong. And that only happens is one when we are able to identify emotions. So today's session is going to help us to understand the benefits of emotions, understand how are we able to channelize our emotions for working to a better relationships at our personal level and also at the workplace level. And today we have with us our own faculty, Namrata Patil. A very warm welcome to you once again. And she belongs to a place of Sangli. And ma'am, I'm very happy to tell you that we have a lot of our employees of Sangli who also has tuned in to this session today. So great. We hope that you guys you'll be able to meet up and catch up at Sangli. So speaking about your achievements, Namrata Patil madam. She speaks of her strengths. Basically, she's a teacher, a coach, and a mentor. And she spent her management and specialization in IT and marketing. And she has been an academician. She's also a faculty. And she has worked with different institutes, and like IIM Calcutta. And she's also organized a lot of seminars. And she has a certification in English speaking, also a marketing workshop she's attended at IIM Calcutta. And along with that, she's conducted different workshops at different organizations. And she's associated with Kalyani Infotech, then Quality Power Electrical Equipments, Vasandata Patil, Chintaman Rao Institute. And right now, she's come up and she's heading her own center of Being You, where she's a life coach. And we're very proud to tell you that today's topic about emotional intelligence, and she's specializing her PhD in this area. So, ma'am, over to you right now. And we look forward for hearing to you, so that we, as we take away by being very strong emotionally, which will help us to build our career. So thank you and welcome.
Yeah, thank you so much, Rupali. Very good afternoon to everyone who has joined me. Namaskar. Navratricha khub khub shubhechha sarvanna. See, first of all, whatever Rupali just now explained, I think there is no need of me continuing with the session. And she has explained it really, really well. So Rupali, great congratulations of at least understanding the topic, because wherever I have begun with the sessions, may it be workshops, may it be seminars, may it be webinars, etc. So people are quite hesitant, and they are not aware of what emotional intelligence is. So that is how the topic came up. And we thought, why not in the pandemic times, which I feel the most need of this hour is through emotional intelligence. And it's not like it's a necessity in modern days. Let me tell you, emotional intelligence is something which is way back being told in India. It's in our culture. It's in our roots. Only thing is, we have neglected it. Okay. So if we want to wait for two more minutes, we can. Otherwise, I'll start with your permission. Yes.
Go ahead with it. We already have a okay. Huge...
Am I audible, Rupali?
Yes, ma'am. You're audible. And you okay. Can please go ahead with your session.
Yes. So give me a minute so that I can just start with my presentation. Yes, so is it legible? Hello?
No, ma'am, it's not legible right now.
Okay, it's a presentation. It's legible on my screen. Let me see the settings.
I have given you the authority of share screen. I have stopped my screen and I've made you the co-host.
Yeah, just give me a minute. It is happening. Yeah, now is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So first of all, thank you, everyone. RCF, I will call it as a family, because they have given an opportunity today to just share my views and opinions. And I hope everyone has a insightful experience through this presentation. Let me first tell you all that it's not going to be a technical kind of webinar. Okay. I know these days, I mean, past 7 months, as it was, upside down kind of condition. And it was a really confusing state of mind. And everybody is using technological medium. And everybody is having seminars and webinars. And every day, I mean, people are just joining in virtually. But my motto of you delivering you this kind of presentation, I want you to connect in real, even if the medium is virtual. I want you people to get connected, you with yourself today. Okay, I think that explains everything. So today's presentation topic is tune into and nurture your emotional intelligence. See, तुम्हाला सर्वांना माहित आहे की तुम्ही एखादं गाणं जेव्हा ऐकता गाडीतून जात असता, ओके, इफ यू ट्यून इन टू अ सॉन्ग विच यू इट इज रिअली प्लेफुल अँड यू एन्जॉय इट्स रिदम अँड म्युझिक अँड देन यू माइट कम टू नो दॅट द मूड यू वर हॅव्हिंग बिफोर द सॉन्ग गॉट प्लेड अँड द मूड यू आर currently having after listening to that song or maybe your favorite singer, it really changes everything. So you all might agree with me that emotions are the same things. Okay, it comes in a flow, it goes in a flow. Okay, neurologically it's been transmitted, but the challenging part is how we are identifying, understanding, and maybe nurturing. I won't say increasing right now because people are not even aware what level of EQ they have. Okay, so we are going to elaborate it today, and maybe it might relate not only in your workplaces, it will relate in your overall life areas. Okay, my intention of delivering this presentation is to making you understand if you are creating a happy factor, or maybe you're happy and satisfied in your personal life, definitely that is going to reflect in your workplaces as well. Okay, so don't rush. I know it's post lunch time and people are a bit they are being lazy and they might not be able to concentrate, but I would just request everyone to please just enjoy this session. In a way, we are just having a dialogue kind of thing. Okay, don't think that, okay, it's a webinar and I have to think as a technical term and theoretical terms, etc. And the language I'll be using is English, Hindi and Marathi, because I want everyone to relate to it. Every participant should understand it. So my motto is not just using few fancy words and giving a confusion thing. Okay, so this is how I would like to start the topic, and giving a brief about me. Already Rupali has spoken really well, but I would just say about being you what it is. It is not a business, neither it's a profession. I would call it as a lifestyle. Okay, because life coaching is something which is need of this hour. People don't understand what life coaching is. So I help people to unlock their hidden potential. May it be your personal relationships, may it be your professional relationships, may it be your growth, may it be your development, may it be your issues or problems you're facing, any kind of hurdles you are having in your life. So basically I help people, I assist people, I mentor them. Even I would give an example of sports. Okay, जर तुम्हाला एखादा एखाद्या स्पोर्ट्स मध्ये चांगलं करायचंय, आय मीन एव्हरी वन नोज वॉट क्रिकेट इज, राईट? वी ऑल वॉच वर्ल्ड कप अँड वी वॉच इट ऑन यूट्यूब अँड टी व्ही अँड एव्हरीबडी इज फॉन्ड ऑफ क्रिकेट, बट ओनली फ्यू हू हॅव अँड अर्ज ऑफ प्लेइंग क्रिकेट वेल अँड अंडरस्टँडिंग द गेम विल गो ऑन द ग्राउंड अँड प्ले इट विथ अ कोच. And that is how skilled you can become in terms of your playing the game. Okay, so in the same way, life coaching is about staying in the process. Until and unless a person is not staying in a process of his or her growth and development, and they are not able to understand where they are and where they want to go. Okay, so they are having a lack of understanding, and expertise like me, I can just give them a helping hand. I can assist them. I can guide them, so that is what is a journey called as being you. Okay, so in spite of working in business, in spite of working for academics as an assistant professor, I thought I should go ahead with life coaching, because this is not is made by me. It is made by people whom I have met throughout my life, my students, my superiors, I mean, my bosses or my colleagues, okay, everyone recurrently has told me that, Namrata, you have that in you and you should go ahead with life coaching. Okay, so this is how, what is about my journey. So the content for today is, what is emotional intelligence? Definitely, because some people are maybe aware of it and some people are not aware of it. Then I would like to take a basic model, that is the key factors of emotional intelligence. Again, what are the benefits? See, being human beings, we always have an attitude of asking, isme mera fayda kya hai? Okay, ye karke kya hasil hoga? So it is about, we always get to understand about, okay, how is it going to benefit me? Okay, so basically, I want you to understand, yes, it is definitely going to benefit you in so many ways. And may it be your personal life and may it be your professional life. It has immense benefits if you are going to implement it. Yeah. Again, there are some facts and even myths that I would like you people to understand, because so a few things are really misunderstood and maybe people think that it's not this what is right and it is what that is right. Okay, but that's a myth. And that is how it has been discussed and it's been told, and we believe in it and we go with the wrong assumptions. Next will be the what can you do differently? Yeah. See, this is very, very important. Sometimes being simple, not being complicated, is even doing something differently. Because anyways, it was pandemic and we have seen a lot of people in chaos outside and chaos maybe inside in the sense in our environments. But still, has anybody thought of what things you can do differently? May it be workplaces, may it be your personal achievements or your progression in life, etc. Okay. And the last thing I would like to put a question, that is, what do you want to become? Okay, so let's head on. So who is this for? Okay, so this particular presentation is for whoever thinks that he or she can gain a basic understanding emotional intelligence. Definitely, this is for a person who wants impact in his or her own actions and relationships, okay? Because during coaching, I have found a lot of people have problems or challenges faced in relationships. They find it tough, okay? Next is, how can you use your EQ to improve yourself and your relationships? Again, it is for who wants to make a positive influence in this world or wherever he or she is. And finally, I thought, why not put something which can develop your leadership skills, okay? So here are some benefits. So this is what it is all about, identifying your motivation. So the person who is high in EQ definitely identifies his own motivation. Definitely he or she becomes more effective in terms of communication. Again, I've seen immense rise in the self-confidence of people who are working daily on their emotional intelligence levels, okay? Managing emotions for different outcomes. That is how maybe it is related to your performances on jobs, may it be related to your personal goals, may it be related to your purpose, etc. Okay? And definitely it is about your improvised leadership skills. And for now, I have thought of even EQ is benefited when definitely you are suffering from anxiety and stress. See, in pandemic, a lot of people have really, really given me feedbacks in terms of sleepless nights, being insomniac, I feel, and maybe anxieties had increased, okay? A lot of people tell me that, Namrata, mala kahi hot nahi, okay? Or maybe, attitude, okay? And maybe they are really fearful inside, okay? The people who have shown such kind of things, actually they are fearing and they have a lot of anxieties. But the way they are handling themselves, that means they have lost the control of their own emotional understanding, and that is really challenging. And EQ helps you. If you're building on your EQ, you're improving on your EQ skills, definitely it gives you the quality of life anyone would like to would like to have. Okay, you become more calm and more sound, and you'll be focusing more. Okay. So the question comes to everyone is about, do you know emotional intelligence? Okay, so this is not about asking a definition. Okay, definition everybody knows, or maybe you can read, but have you got an understanding? So yahan pe maine jaan boojh ke ye cheez dali hai. You still think but not feel that IQ matters more than EQ, or vice versa. Kya aapko lagta hai ki abhi bhi IQ zyada ahmiyat rakhta hai EQ se? Because see, I have seen a lot of parents these days. I've seen a lot of families still believing that the school education, or maybe the degrees, or the academics, the marks are important. Okay, but here I am not denying the fact that that is not important. I have never said in any of my sessions, even by mistake, that IQ doesn't matter. Definitely IQ matters, but what matters more is EQ. And this pandemic has given us the best example of why EQ matters. Okay, so the people jo log ye time mein jinhone aisi cheeze ki hai, that they have turned these uncertain times into opportunities. Okay, how they have handled the worst situations. Okay, this is all about EQ. How they have handled the pressures, how they have lost their focus and still try to maintain it. Okay, this is how capable you are going to become when you are going to focus on your emotional quotient or EQ. So here are certain terms, that is IQ means intelligence quotient, EQ means emotional quotient, and EI means emotional intelligence. So basically EQ is a measure that is used for emotional intelligence. Okay. So here comes the question, and maybe you're knowing answer, but I totally understand that everybody is going to answer this in a different way. So let us understand this with my perspective. So what are emotions? So you all could relate it with, I feel happy. Okay, that's the feeling thing, because emotions and feelings are associated. So happiness, fear, anger, okay, I feel shameful, I feel disgust, I feel surprised, I feel pleased, I feel in love, I feel like I have failed, okay, I feel I am frustrated, I feel like I'm on the top of the world because I have achieved something. This is how people say it, or maybe this is how we relate to emotions. So I've not taken any definition kind of thing or technical kind of thing. This is how in day-to-day lives we say what emotions we feel like. Okay, so there are two aspects basically in a very simple way, that is the physiological side and the psychological side. Okay, so the physiological side explains ki emotional is emotions are something which is a state of mind which involves maybe your even biological side, that is bodily changes. See, ye example pe thoda dhyan dijiye. Example pe, agar aap gussa ho rahe hain, to gussa achanak se nahi aata hai. Have you noticed sometimes that maybe you will start sweating? I've seen a lot of people sweating. Okay, again, maybe their palms are shivering. Okay, shivering palms. Again, sometimes it is the back pain. Okay, yahan pe bahut sara aapko strain lagta hai ya pain hone lagega. Okay, maybe because of your when your anger triggers. Okay, sweating palms, your pulse rate, again the gland secretions. Okay, so whenever it's a arousal of emotion, definitely it has a physiological side which I think people are not aware. Okay, people only tell how they felt. I got angry and I broke something. I got angry and I yelled at somebody, etc. Okay, this is what happened after the reaction. I'm talking about even the physiological side, which we all should be aware of. Our body gives signs. Okay, and again, the psychological side is maybe a state of excitement, maybe a state of strong feelings. Okay, I mean, when a mother loves a child, okay, Wow, how can you express love? Because the definition of love is different for everyone. Yeah. So the psychological state or the mental state is definitely marked by strong feeling of it's my baby. Okay. Isne mere pet se janam liya hai. Okay. So this is how we are as humans. We cannot be machines. So I've already told a lot of people that jo log ye hamesha bolte rehte hai ki, like in Marathi people say that Namrata, mi dagad jhaloy bagh. मी दगड झाली ओके अगेन फ्यू पीपल से दॅट आय एम कोल्ड ब्लडेड पर्सन ओके आय डोंट हॅव एनी फिलिंग्स इन साईड मी सी दिस इज इम्पॉसिबल द क्रिएटर हॅज क्रिएटेड अस इन अ वे वेअर वी कॅनॉट गेट डिटॅच्ड फ्रॉम आवर इमोशन्स ओके सो आय एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द पीपल हू आर वेअरिंग द face masks, I mean the artificial one, okay, and who are deep down crying inside, screaming inside and still showing that nothing has happened and sab acha hai, okay, they are living in an illusion, etc. Okay, so because this is the problem right now because of, I feel, social mediums, what is your real identity and what is your virtual identity? The personality dimensions have changed over years. Yeah, so one should know that what is good for yourself. Okay, so yes, I was talking about referring of emotions. Let us understand what we said. So we always might say that she is too sensitive. Okay, and sometimes we always say that he or she takes everything personally. Oh my God. She takes whatever I say, she takes it personally. Again, when it is office politics or may it be, even I have seen in families, okay, wo mujhse jalti hai, ya wo mujhse jalta hai. It happens with colleagues also. You, maybe you're not saying it to everyone, but sometimes even you say it within yourself. I mean, your self-talk is like that. So please listen to what you're talking inside, okay? Then again, my manager or boss is always in a bad, bad mood, okay? So it's about nagging. It's about, I've seen a lot of women saying this, okay, during the sessions. Namrata, mala kuni samjunas ghet. Okay? Or like even some men say that, okay, is there anybody left that can, who can understand me and my words, okay? But it is about not being... not saying that not being understood, it is about how you're going to be understood or how you're going to understand. Okay, but I'm just giving you the example so that you could relate with, yes, I do that. Okay, not every day, but yes, when you're low, when you're down, or maybe when you're irritable, whenever you are losing it, okay, we all lose it sometimes. And it's quite normal that in that state, maybe we get burst out. So it's like she bursts things out without thinking of others. Some people are quite rude. So nobody understands me. Nobody listens to me. I've seen mother saying that, "Majha navra mula mala kunit samjun ghetli." Again, I have heard the same thing from children. Children say that, okay, mommy, papa don't understand. Again, I have seen men saying that, okay, nobody understands me in my home or in my workplace. So my question again is, are you understanding yourself? Are you understanding yourself? What is happening with you? Okay, it is like asking even a question, like pessimistic talk is, why does it happen with me only in life? Like in this pandemic, I've heard people call me at 1:30. I mean, diratri didvasta che call me at 10 kilit. And people saying that, Namrata, hey, majha barobarach ka hote. So I need to explain them in a very calm way that, hey, tumcha barobar nahi. It's almost happening with everyone. See, when the pandemic hit, it hit globally. It didn't hit demographically or majha shaharat hai, tumcha shaharat hai, sagi kade chai. Okay? So we can't deny a fact by letting ourselves not believing that this is just happening with me and it is not happening with everyone around. It is happening with many people around. Okay, let's admit it and let's be honest. Emotional intelligent people are always honest with their acceptance of the feelings and understanding. Okay, so A lot of people even say that, okay, I am very nice to people, but people are not being nice to me or whatever. Okay, they just add on to it. So you all will agree with me. तुम्ही सगळे माझ्याबरोबर सहमत असाल ह्या गोष्टीवरती की हां ह्या गोष्टी आपण वारंवार करत राहतो किंवा आपण मी जाणून बुजून म्हणत नाही पण मे बी नोईंगली ऑर अननोईंगली ओके दीज थिंग्स कम इन आवर माइंड अँड वी कीप ऑन कम्प्लेनिंग अँड डुईंग सच थिंग्स सो दिस इज अबाउट एक्सपिरियन्सेस सी आवर डे टू डे एक्सपिरियन्सेस आर डे टू डे सिच्युएशन्स आर लिव्हिंग our conditions in life that really make us to think like that in terms of our emotions okay so what exactly now EQ is so anyone who is confused with the EQ thing just know that emotional intelligence or emotional quotient is simply explained as knowing what feels good what feels bad evadu tari samajhte aplyala being humans an individual can really understand that he mala changla vatte ani he mala chukicha vatte kiva white kiva kai je tumcha bhashat tumhi kai bolu shakta ki he barobar nahi hai vagere and how you get from bad to good okay so whoever wants to improve in his EQ levels so he might say okay I'm really bad at handling my temperament okay and how you can be then good in handling your temperament that's it that's the only simple thing what I coach people especially who are taking modules of emotional intelligence skills okay and some people say Namrata I'm too good for this world okay so nothing wrong in being good in fact I really appreciate such people who are truly good I still believe that there are good human beings okay then I say that what we need to do is for becoming good to great upon good to great journey decide karu shakto and greatness is about how we impart okay what we have if we have good we have to give that good okay we have to be having a giver's attitude okay so knowing your emotions and knowing emotions of others it's very very important see a lot of people always use a language of mala kai kuni samjun get nahi hai I am misunderstood so my always question to them is are you understanding even others are you trying to know the emotions of others are you trying to get to know others not from your point of view even from their point of view okay because jasa me chukicha kai kele okay ani karte I'm not saying that okay I'm not a human being and I never made mistakes okay my attempt is not making mistakes but yes of course I have made mistakes I accept my mistakes and sometimes if it is like somebody else is doing a mistake we have to think like okay he or she is a human being like me they also can make a mistake it simplifies things okay ya khup chote chote goshti ahet pan tya hot nahi karan ka kahi goshti ego var yetat ओके आपण बऱ्याचशा चुकीच्या गोष्टी पटकन पकडून बसतो आणि चांगल्या गोष्टी आहेत त्या राहून जातात किंवा मे बी आपण निग्लेक्ट करतो ओके सो लेट्स सी हाऊ इट गोज फर्दर सो इट रेफर्स टू इमोशनल मॅनेजमेंट स्किल्स इट डेफिनेटली इम्प्रोवाइजेस युअर कॉम्पिटन्सीज ओके हाऊ यू आर बॅलन्सिंग युअर इमोशन्स अँड हाऊ यू आर गोइंग टू मॅक्झिमाइज and how you're going to live your life with happiness and fulfillment okay so emotional intelligence is now this is a theoretical one which I found the best one the capacity for recognizing our own feelings and those of others motivating ourselves and managing emotions well in ourselves and in our relationships okay this is very very important how and even it is about your relationship with your relationship yourself okay tumcha tumchashi sambandh kasa hai ha pehla question hai because some people are even spiritually driven okay and there is nothing wrong in spirituality about the divine force and connecting with the universe etc but first of all this is the basic understanding I mean jar tumhala tumchashi connect hota alo tar tumhala universe shi connect vayla khup इजी जातं किंवा तुम्ही इफेक्टिवली होऊ शकता कनेक्ट बट समटाईम्स पीपल ऑलवेज थिंक ऑफ ओके स्पिरिच्युअलिटी विच इज अ गुड थिंग सी आय एम नॉट against the fact of spiritual intelligence is a thing that a lot of people follow. Okay, but the thing is, they lose themselves. Okay, but here, my perspective is, or my belief is, if you are able to educate yourself, recognize your own feelings, and then go ahead, definitely you will go in a long way, in a long run, you are going to sustain. Okay. So here I'm going to focus today on this model. This is basically Daniel Goleman's model. It's world recognized. Okay. There are a lot of global research that is happening. And nowadays you might see Indians picture just the Western countries hey, India cha goshti accept karta hai. Just like yoga, okay, in these days. Again, it is emotional intelligence. You won't believe me, but you have to, because you don't have another choice of not believing. The day I started life coaching, and as because of technological advancements, there are a lot of inquiries from abroad. Because a lot of Western countries, they prefer taking coaching sessions from Asians, like Indians, because they know that we are really rich in terms of our values. Aple values khub chhan hai. Bharatiya sanskruti, jala apan khub respect deto, asa mi samajhte, ani te apan treasure karto. So these days I have seen, especially in pandemic, where people are promoting Indian treasures. And we being Indians, we have this in us, but we are neglecting it. I mean, why? Okay. So this model really is useful. And I feel whoever would like to take a note from this, definitely go ahead. Okay. So self-awareness and self-regulation, motivation, social skills, and empathy. These are the key elements of emotional intelligence, which I am going to discuss with you all today. But this is not just emotional intelligence, okay? It is a very, very vast area, okay? Jitka mala time dilela hai, tya time madhe mi tumhala samjhayacha prayatna karat ahe, ki exactly you'll understand what EI is and what you need to take a step today to go for these things, okay? Yes. So let's discuss one by one. Self-awareness, okay? How many of you think that you are really aware of yourself? Okay, just go through the picture. It is just shown, okay, a reflection thing. But whenever you see yourself in the mirror, you know what you are acting into this world and what you really are, right? So self-awareness is something going into the deeper level. Okay, so the ability to look inward. आणि तुम्ही माझ्याबरोबर 100% अग्री करणार आहे ऑन दिस दॅट वी हॅव ऑलवेज अ हॅबिट ऑफ सीईंग आउटसाइड डोंट यू अग्री आपण स्वतः बाबतीत विचार करायच्या ऐवजी आपण काय करतो आपण बाकीच्यांचं ऑब्झर्वेशन जास्त करतो राईट आय होप यू माइट अग्री आय मीन यू माइट नॉडिंग युअर हेड्स ओके मेबी येस ओर नो वॉट एव्हर इट इज बट माय ऑब्झर्वेशन सेज या म्हणजे लोकांना दुसऱ्यांचंच जास्त बिहेवियर दुसऱ्यांचंच जास्त आय मीन त्यांचा ॲटिट्यूड कसं आहे त्यांचं बोलणं कसं आहे त्यांनी आय मीन वी लेबल पीपल वी जज पीपल एक्सेट्रा बट हिअर इट इज इम्पॉर्टंट अन इक्यू पर्सन ऑर हायली इमोशनल इंटेलिजंट पर्सन विल नेवर एवर आय मीन मोर फोकस ऑन द outside first, he will go inside first. Okay, so you have to improvise on your ability to look inwards. So first of all, the question for you all is just think of it and just answer inside. Okay, it's highly impossible to take responses because it will consume a lot of time. But yes, of course, loudly ask these questions to you today. How aware of your behavior are you? तुम्हाला किती समजतंय की तुम्ही कसे बिहेव करता तुम्ही घरात कसे बिहेव करता तुम्ही बाहेर गेलात की कसे बिहेव करता तुम्ही फ्रेंड सोबत कसे बिहेव करता ओके देन अगेन थिंक डीपली अबाउट युअर बिहेवियर डू सम पीपल अंडरस्टँड दॅट डू आय मीन हॅव यू ऑब्झर्व दॅट पीपल अवॉइड यू ऑर मेक अ बी लाईन फॉर यू सो बी लाईन इज क्रिएटिंग अ स्ट्रेट लाईन ओके मे बी टुवर्ड्स यू सो काही लोक तुम्हाला अवॉइड करत असतील किंवा बरेच लोक तुम्हाला अवॉइड करत असतील असंही असेल, आणि असं असेल तर यू हॅव टू ऍक्सेप्ट द फॅक्ट दॅट या पीपल आय डोंट नो वाय पीपल आर अवॉइडिंग असं सांगता तुम्ही. सो यू शुड नो द रिझन वाय पीपल आर अवॉइडिंग यू, अँड कुठे ना कुठे तुम्हाला हा रिझन माहीत असतो. ओके, ओनली थिंग इज यू नीड टू गो टू युअर डीपर व्हॉइसेस अँड ट्राय अँड लिसन टू देम, बिकॉज तुमच्यापेक्षा जास्त तुम्हाला कुणीही ओळखत नसतं. इन लाईफ कोचिंग मी ओळखायचा प्रयत्न करते आणि मी माझ्या पद्धतीनं मेथडॉलॉजीज टेक्निक्स टूल्स देते, तरी सुद्धा मी क्लायंटला हे सांगते की मी तुमचं डोकं नाही होणार आहे, मी तुमचं मन नाही होऊ शकत. तुमचं मन, तुमचा मेंदू, तुमची बुद्धी, तुमचं थिंकिंग कॅपॅबिलिटी, तुमची विचार करायची पद्धत, तुमचे रिॲक्शन्स हे तुम्हाला सगळ्यात जास्त चांगले माहीत असतात. ओके, सो यू नो द रिझन वाय पीपल आर अवॉइडिंग यू. Okay. But how much does your behavior align with your values? Okay, so this is again a very important question when it comes to aligning with your values. Now, काही लोकांना वाटतं असेल काय values ऐकलंय. Okay, it's in foundation of human skills. We even write in our vision and mission statements, our values of organizations. See, you should know what your personal values are. मी तुम्हाला इथे example देते. I had met a person, okay, I won't tell the name. But he was a complaining person and he said that Namrata, majha sathi sagrat varti majha self-respect ahe. Okay, or maybe respect ahe majha sathi. Okay, so I said very good. Yes, respect can be your value. Yeah, friendship can be your value. Honesty can be your value. There is nothing wrong in that. But ata value kasa asa sangte tumhala. Tar he je vyakti ahe, tar tyancha kay hot hota ki हे दुसऱ्यांना खूप चिडून पटकन काहीतरी बोलून जायचे. ओके, आणि असं बोलून जायचे की दॅट वॉज रिअली डिसरिस्पेक्टफुल. ओके, बिकॉज मे बी हॅबिच्युअली हिज बिहेवियर वॉज डिसरिस्पेक्टफुल. सो व्हाईल ही सॅट इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी अँड एक्सप्लेन द इन्सिडेंट्स हॅपन इन हिज वर्क प्लेस ऑर ॲट होम ऑल्सो, दॅट ही ॲडमिटेड दॅट येस नम्रता आय डिसरिस्पेक्टेड, बट इट वॉज रिगार्डिंग माय सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट. आता किती कॉन्ट्राडिक्टरी आहे बघा इथे. Do you feel the person who values self-respect is going to demean self-respect of others? Yeah? Jela self-respect value chahe, to fakt swata cha self-respect nahi ho. Dusra cha hi self-respect kadhi japnara asto, lakshat gya. Okay? So that is called as value. So when it is honesty, tumhala honesty dusryanji avadte, ki maza mitra honest rahela pahije. But when you lie, it's completely fine. I mean, it's really convenient to have values, right? The value hi kasli values ali. Yeah? I mean, if main kisi insaan ko gaali deta hu, to wo gaali nahi hai, wo to maine theek kar diya hai. But agar koi insaan mujhe gaali de raha hai, then it is completely wrong. तो अगर आपको लगता है कि गाली देना ही गलत है, ये आपके वैल्यूज के खिलाफ है, तो आप गाली क्यों दे रहे हैं? ओके, आई हैव इवन सीन दिस इन अ फ्यू स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ आई मीन टीनएजर्स एंड एडोलेसेंट. ओके, दे वर प्लेइंग स्पोर्ट्स एंड टू टीम्स हैड अ बैड फाइट. ओके, एंड यू नो हाउ टीनएजर्स और एडोलेसेंट्स आर. ओके, त्यांची मारामारी चालू झाली आणि त्याच्यानंतर मी जेव्हा त्यांना तिथे गेले आणि मी सोडवायचा त्यांचा प्रयत्न केला, सो वन ऑफ द स्टुडंट सेड मॅम ही स्टार्टेड. ओके, दिस इज व्हॉट युजली आय मीन ब्लेम गेम्स चालू होतात. दॅट सेड ओके, आय जस्ट अंडरस्टूड व्हॉट हॅड हॅपन्ड. सो आय टूक देम इन अ कॅबिन अँड आस्क देम व्हॉट हॅपन्ड एक्झॅक्टली. सो वन बॉय सेड दॅट ही गिव्ह मॅम इसने मुझे ना एक गाली दिया, मैंने उसको पांच गाली सुना दिया. आय मीन आर वी टीचिंग आवर किड्स कि गाली देना इज अ काइंड ऑफ प्राइड? यस, लेट्स बी ऑनेस्ट, वी आर बीइंग सोशली रिस्पॉन्सिबल, बिकॉज हियर इट इज अबाउट युअर वैल्यूज. अगर आप ही कोई वैल्यू ट्रेजर नहीं कर रहे हो, तुम्ही तुमचे कुठलेही वैल्यूज पाळत नाही आहे, जपत नाही आहे, तुम्ही ते अंमलात आणतच नाही आहे स्वतःच्या पर्सनल लाईफमध्ये किंवा प्रोफेशनल लाईफमध्ये, देन वाय इट इज सो कन्व्हिनियंट ऑफ यू टेलिंग अदर्स दॅट ओके की खरं बोल, खोटं सांगायचं नाही, जेव्हा तुम्ही कन्व्हिनियंटली खोटं बोलत राहता. सो व्हॉट अप्लाईज टू अदर्स फर्स्ट अप्लाईज टू यू, अँड दॅट इज सेल्फ अवेअरनेस, अबिलिटी टू लुक इनवर्ड, स्वतःच्या आतमध्ये थोडस डीप लेवलला जाऊन विचार करा. सो आय हॅव गिव्हन अन एक्झाम्पल ऑफ इंटेग्रिटी, रिस्पेक्ट अँड ऑनेस्टी. ओके, आय फील की एक्झाम्पल द्यावे लागतात अनफॉर्च्युनेटली, बिकॉज पीपल रिअली कांट अंडरस्टँड द मिनिंग ऑफ व्हॅल्यू. इफ आय से व्हॉट्स युअर व्हॅल्यू, अँड दे आर लाईक, मॅम एक्झाम्पल द्या की व्हॅल्यू काय असतं. अँड आय रिअली फील अनफॉर्च्युनेट इन दीज टाइम्स वेन पीपल डोंट नो व्हॉट द मिनिंग ऑफ व्हॅल्यू इज. व्हॅल्यू इज युअर ओन वर्थ. What you feel is your worth. Okay? So what can you do simple things to understand yourself, or you can be more able to understand yourself? So write down your feelings. These are some simple things, and I feel a lot of people procrastinate in this. काही गोष्टी तुम्हाला माहिती असतील पण तुम्ही थोडंसं procrastinate करता, अरे आता कुठे लिहित बसायचं वगैरे. So this is a very simple practice that whenever you have achieved something in your life, whenever somebody has said a good thing about you, whenever a word of appreciation was heard or listened, somebody patted on your back, somebody has really admired you, somebody has even neglected you, write down your feelings. Okay, hechani kay hoto, tumcha self talk tumcha barobar chalu hoto. Okay, second thing is you need to observe yourself. ऑब्झर्व वेन तुमचा जेव्हा दिवसभराचा ताण आणि तुम्ही कामातून जेव्हा फ्री होता, वेन इट्स युअर टी टाइम ऑर कॉफी टाइम, युअर टेकिंग अ कप ऑफ टी अँड युअर सिटिंग अलोन इन युअर बॅल्कनी ऑर एनीवेअर, आय होप यू आर डुईंग इट. इफ यू आर नॉट डुईंग इट देन भगवान ही आपको बचा सकता है. ओके, बट यू हॅव टू डू इट ॲटलीस्ट फॉर 5 मिनिट्स. डेफिनेटली ऑब्झर्व युअर मूड. ओके, इन वॉट मूड यू आर. Definitely understand the interactions you have had in that day. Definitely understand what people were trying to tell you. Sometimes it is like your kids might try to tell you, because I have seen in these times people were working from home. Yeah, kahincha aai gharatun kai tari sangat astat, kahincha missus sangat astil, kahinchi mulal sangat astil. Okay, and you have neglected it completely because maybe you have had something important, more important you felt at that time. But later on, did you make a point to just go and talk to them and ask them, okay, what was it about? Sorry, I could not talk to you. Yeah, because he saga ahe je tumcha interactions were depend karta, and you take it for granted. Yeah, kaitri asel rahun gelo, kaitri asel hun hot nahi. If you should be more aware about yourself that maybe kaam karaycha nadat, paise kamvaycha nadat, or maybe to get successful, okay, hecha sathi mhanje promotions astat lokanche, achievements kai achieve karaycha astat. Nothing is bad in this world. Okay, but how you are going there, what you are losing through the journey. Are you not losing your relationships? Are you not losing your health? Are you not losing your good times? And this even equally applies at your workplaces also. If your boss is in a bad mood, how you could make it to understand that maybe he is in a bad mood, but he is not a bad person. Kiti lokani asa vichar kelela ahe ki to manus white nahi hai, maybe tacha behavior white asel, ki ma tachai barobar kai tari ghadla asel. And so applies, the same thing applies when bosses should think about even employees. Leaders are empathetic. Jagat tumhi baghayla gela, research has proven 90% लोक सक्सेसफुल त्यांच्या आई क्यू मुळे नाही, त्यांच्या ई क्यू मुळे झालेले आहेत. ओके, देर आर एव्हिडन्सेस. सो सी टॉक, आय मीन हॅव अन इंटरॅक्शन अँड सी वॉट यू टॉक टू युअर सेल्फ अँड मे बी वॉट इज हॅपनिंग अराउंड यू. ओके, अँड द लास्ट थिंग आय वुड से, आय विल सजेस्ट दिस. ओके, आय एम नॉट सेईंग की दिस वर्क्स फॉर यू, दिस इज वॉट इज बीन वर्किंग फॉर लॉट मेनी पीपल. सो मी तुम्हाला याच्यासाठी सांगते की मे बी हे गोष्टी तुम्हाला उपयोगाला येतील. Ask your trusted circle. Okay, you can take feedbacks, you can take you should have a trusted circle at your workplace or in your family at least, with whom you can sit and ask, okay, what should I do ahead, ki he asa zalela ahe ki mi kay chuklo hai, kay barobar ahe, he vicharta alo paije. Jar ha trust nahi hai, means you are lacking in your EQ skills a lot. ज्यांचा लो ई क्यू असतो त्या लोकांना खूप प्रॉब्लेम्स येतात, ते हेझिटंट असतात, बोलायला जमणार नाही, किंवा विश्वास कमवता येत नाही. ओके, किंवा इट्स नॉट अ फॉल्ट, सी इट्स नॉट ॲट ऑल अ फॉल्ट. बट इट इज अ स्किल दॅट कॅन बी लर्न, तुम्ही शिकू शकता ॲट एनी पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. सो नेक्स्ट पार्ट, द की एलिमेंट इज सेल्फ रेग्युलेशन. ओके, सो सी देर इज अ रेटर हियर ऑन द स्लाइड, यू कॅन सी दॅट द व्हेरी फर्स्ट लेवल इज पीपल माइट फील हॅपी, माइट फील काम, एकदम कंपोज, प्लीज अँड ओके. ओके, अँड देन म्हणतो ना आपण मराठीत पारा चढतो. ओके, सो पारा चढतो की पारा चढवला जातो. And it's not just about temperament, okay? Kahi loko, they are at stage 5, they are rage and furious, okay? But they dakhun det nahi, but aatma de khup motha turmoil asto tyancha. And to hi ghatak hai. Okay, that is also bad thing for their own health. Stress ha invisible disease ahe, jo over the years ha tumhi atlyat to tumcha varti kadat rahila, tumcha shariravarti, tar tyachyamadhe khup mansik azar, kiwa mhanun sugar, BP, apart from what genetics says and what medical science says, but these are also reasons. I'm saying hai goshti ahet ja kalji ghetle paichet apan, and this is how their self regulation is. So self regulation is concerned with how you control and manage yourself and your emotions, impulses, and therefore actions as a result. So basically a lot of people failure asel na blame karnar, rudeness, and then they flaunt it by saying that okay he tar majya raktatas ahe. ओके, सी रक्तात कुठलीही गोष्ट आहे अशी प्रूवच नाही झालेली आहे. ह्या सगळ्या गोष्टी जरी काही हेरिडिटिक असतील, तुमच्या कुठल्या वडिलांचा स्वभाव असेल, आजोबांचा असेल, असू शकतो, पण तो तुम्हाला बदलता येतो. मी तुम्हाला तेच सांगतेय, दीज ऑल थिंग्स कॅन बी लर्न. हाऊ यू कॅन यूज युअर अँगर, ओके, हाऊ यू कॅनॉट बी आउट ऑफ युअर कंट्रोल. एक तर इमोशन्स तुम्हाला कंट्रोल करत राहतात, देन इट इज कम्प्लिटली कोलॅप्स्ड. Yeah, tumse tumhi out of control jata. The better thing is you should be able to control your emotions, and that is this key element of self regulation and what the impact of your actions have on others. Asa kadhi zhale ka bagha, saglyanni vichar kara je koni ithe joined ahe atta, participated, please think asa tumhala kitek vela vatla asel ki are mi tasa bolala nahi paije hoto, mi ti ghatna keli mhanje nakko paije hoti, tya divshi mi ugasach chidlo, त्या दिवशी मी उगाचच बोलून गेलो, अँड लेटर ऑन यू हॅव रिग्रेटेड दॅट. आय टेल यू शॉर्ट स्टोरी हियर. इट इज अबाउट अ कपल. ओके, ही खूप फेमस स्टोरी, इट्स कॉल्ड अ वॉर्डरोब स्टोरी. इट्स अ कपल, आय वोंट टेल यू द कंट्री इवन, ओके, त्याचं काम नाही आहे. फक्त हे की एलिमेंट समजून घेणे हे फार इम्पॉर्टंट आहे. सो एक कपल असतं आणि त्यांची 8 वर्षाची मुलगी असते, आणि ते एका दिवशी रात्री मूवीला जाणार असतात. ते कपल काय करतात, त्या छोट्याशा मुलीला त्यांच्या नेबरहूडमध्ये तिच्या फ्रेंडचं घर असतं. सो फॉर टू आवर्स दे थिंक दॅट की तिथे तिला आपण सोडू आणि परत आलो की तिला घरी घेऊन येऊ. सो द चाइल्ड, शी इज अ डॉटर आय मीन, सो शी गोज टू हर फ्रेंड्स प्लेस फॉर दॅट नाईट. अँड ती मुलगी काय करते, रात्री तिला आईबाबांची आठवण यायला लागते. ओके, शी फील्स really missing her parents. So what she tells teacher friend cha mummy la sangte ki please drop me back home, okay, and I would like to give a surprise to my parents. So of course tya neighbor kade killi aste ajun ek, so tya tithe sodtat ani halus ti bagte to toparyanta tya parents chi gaadi yaila lagte tya ghara javal. Okay, ma ti mulgi choti 8 varshachi ni kay karte, aai vadlancha room madhe jate ani tya wardrobe madhe lapun baste. सो लपून बसते कारण का तिला भाऊ करायचं असतं. आय मीन पीकबू, ओके, दिस इज हाऊ किड्स डू युजली टू सरप्राईज हॅपीली, आय मीन टू देअर पेरेंट्स. ओके, तर हे कपल येतं आणि ओव्हर नाईट ती मुलगी तिच्या फ्रेंडकडे राहणार असते. सो दे डोंट, त्यांना आयडियाच नसतं की घरी कोणी आहे. ओके, सो ॲज सून ॲज द कपल एंटर्स इन देअर बेडरूम, वॉट हॅपन्स इज त्यांना वॉर्डरोब मधून काहीतरी आवाज येतो. ओके, अँड देन दिस रिअली like it fears them, kana vatta kai tari chor ala hai kiwa koni tari alela hai, and the moment they think that something is wrong, tya badla kade licensed gun aste, ti drawer me thevleli aste, to gun gheto, ti mulgi bhau karun bahar yete ani the on the gun point he hits his own daughter. Okay, now what killed the daughter? A father killed daughter? No. Any father can't. The fear killed the daughter? Yes. Okay, so this is how emotions are very, very significant. Self-regulation, sir. Example, me hechaun best tumhala aaj deu shakat nahi. Tumche shabd, tumche vagaychi paddhat, tumche behaviors, tumcha rudeness, kutlya kshani kunala thar marel. Okay, it's not about just killing somebody. It's even killing somebody's respect. It is killing somebody's image. Image is thrashun jate. Okay, and you might agree with me that every individual is different. We all are made different. Nobody is same. Judi mula pan same nasta. Even twins are not same. Even identical twins, let me tell you. In personality wise, they are different. So kahi loka janmajatas may be strong astil. त्यांना इतके स्ट्रगल्स येत नसतील पण काही नाही येतो ओके आणि तो चॅनलाइज करायला लागतो व्यवस्थित ओके सो सी दिस वॉज रिअली अनफॉर्च्युनेट स्टोरी विच इज लाईक हार्ड हिटिंग आर सेल्फ बट इट येस दॅट इज इम्पॉर्टंट टू अंडरस्टँड तुम्ही कसेही बोलून जाल कधीही किंवा तुम्ही कसेही वागाल बट हाऊ इट अफेक्ट्स अदर्स दॅट इज व्हॉट आय एम टॉकिंग अबाउट व्हॉट इम्पॅक्ट डू युअर ऍक्शन्स हॅव ऑन अदर्स ओके सो रिमेंबर यू शुड नेव्हर रिग्रेट दॅट आय शुडंट हॅव सेड दॅट Rather, your saying should be, I should look after my actions. I should mind my words. I should mind my attitudes, beliefs, etc. Okay? So what can you do basically? Again, aligning your values is important in self-regulation. Okay? Second is take ownership. Okay, this is again a lacking thing which I've seen and even I've seen and observed. In a lot of people that it's really apan accountable as nasto apan kahi hi chuka kelo ki aplyala ektar immediately we point fingers to others okay we start blame games it's not my team okay it's their team or maybe ha tasa bolla hota mhanun hi asa zalo we start giving excuses etc okay so this is not a person with high emotional intelligence will do A high emotional intelligence person will always take accountability and have the ownership of even the failures. And that is what a true leader does. A true leader will never say that, okay, hey, majhe employees ta kaam hai. Te chukle. Okay, a true leader will always say that, yes, this problem has arisen. Okay, baghu hi apan kay karu shakto. Atta ekmekana blame karna kahi point nahi. Let's get back to the solutions. What alternatives we have? Okay, that is what he will do. And he will take the blame on himself or herself. Even I've seen a lot of mothers complaining and blaming on their kids. Okay, pointing fingers that, okay, to aikatas nahi. See, first of all, let me tell you if everyone is really listening to me, that mula hi kami aikatat and hi tumhala jasto observe kartat. Okay, so if they are observing you, you should be... behaving in a way and acting in a way, I mean living in a way where they will feel proud of yourself. Okay, and not only they will say that, okay, I follow my parents, okay? Because you're role models to them. And even in offices, I have seen that whatever blames are being there, that wo dusre ke matthe hai. But whatever achha ho raha hai, zara kuch bhi achha ho raha hai, to hum log wo boast karna chalu kar dete. So it is not wrong. I'm not denying by that taking promotions or showing your achievements is wrong. But definitely counting even others' things is even about ownership. I'm talking about ownership. If you don't take ownership, tumhi he jar amlat anla nahi, definitely you will lose control. And then you will be just a self-centered person. And you will start losing on relationships and even a lot of other things. Okay? Again, the last point here is focusing on slowing down. Yes, I've seen a lot of people telling me that, Namrata, tell me what to do to balance life. Okay, ghar pe itna kaam hai, bahar bhi kaam karna padta hai. Life is really rushing and I work for 12 or 18 hours or whatever. Okay, tell me really, can you stay productive for 18 hours? Can any human being can stay productive? See, it's like two terms, busy being productive. So जर तुम्ही 8 तास किंवा 9 तास प्रोडक्टिव्हली काम करताय आणि जे तुमचे टार्गेट्स आहेत, गोल्स आहेत, जे तुमचे डे टू डे असाइनमेंट्स आहेत, ते तुम्ही त्या टाइम फ्रेममध्ये किंवा तेवढ्या एफिशियन्सीने पार पाडत असाल, सो डेफिनेटली आय वुड से दॅट इज द राईट थिंग टू डू. अदरवाइज पीपल विल जस्ट कीप ऑन टेलिंग दॅट ओके माय शुगर लेवल्स आर आय मीन हाय, ओके मला एक्सरसाइजला वेळ मिळत नाही. सी एक्सरसाइजला वेळ मिळत नाही, दिस इज व्हॉट लॉट ऑफ पीपल गिव एक्सक्यूजेस, वेळ मिळत नाही का वेळ काढत नाही. या सो यू शुड बी बिझी बीइंग बिझी प्रोडक्टिव्हली, यू डोंट जस्ट बी बिझी बिझी बीइंग बिझी. ओके अगेन युअर कंट्रोल विल बी लॉस्ट. ओके अँड दॅट इज रिअली इम्पॉर्टंट फॉर युअर सेल्फ डेव्हलपमेंट. नेक्स्ट इज मोटिवेशन. सो वॉट हाय इक्यू पीपल डू इज दे आर रिअली गोल सेंट्रिक, गोल फोकस्ड. And of course, there is a delay in immediate gratification for long-term goals. Okay, they know where they are heading to. They are into, I mean, they are into a right direction, which they find it right. Okay, it's not what the world is just saying. Okay, if you take any sports person, okay, he knows what his goal is. He knows where he wants to go. Tension, benchmarks, money, that's okay. Even if they lose, they know still they are going to be on the track. So consistently they will keep on working on their long term immediate goals. Jo olympic madhe je kahi seconds ne hartat, okay, they actually harat nahi, they fakt vichar kartat ki okay kay kay kami jhali hoti ani ajun kay karu shakto ki jene karun next time I am going to make it. Yeah, and that is what motivation is all about. When you have you are developed in your emotional quotient, or maybe you feel you are good at your emotions, or if you are not, then you have to follow this. Okay, again, using these trends are going to help others. See, motivation is not just thing which you are going to just help yourself. Definitely you are going to help yourself, but use your strengths to even help others, because may it be your family, may it be your relationships, may it be your professional life, your career graph, okay, anything, definitely your strengths are going to take you a long way when you are going to take others with you. Okay, and know your whys. Yes, the slides explain about pratyekala mahit asta ki tanna motivate kay karnar ahe. See, sometimes people need to criticize a person because the way you think that criticism will really help him or her to go a long way, but it doesn't apply with everyone. Okay, secondly, again, it's values that really motivate you. Jasa ki self satisfaction. Can you please turn off the audio, please? It's interrupting. Please turn off the audio.
All the participants, please keep your audios on mute.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, so I was talking about values and even visualizing results. See, to be more capable and highly EQ driven or highly emotional intelligent people, they really visualize. If you take entrepreneurs, okay, or businessmen, again, sports people, again, whoever you feel they have achieved success, visualized something. And this is one of the techniques. It really helps to motivate yourself and others. It really boosts your confidence that you should know that where you are heading to. जसं की तुम्ही तुम्हाला जर म्हटलं मी आता की एक लश ग्रीन फॉरेस्ट आहे आणि त्याच्यामध्ये तुम्ही चालत चाललेला आहात आणि त्याच्यामध्ये तुम्हाला एक मोठा झरा दिसतोय, तुम्ही झऱ्याजवळ जाताय आणि एक निळ फुल पाखरू येतय आणि हळुवारपणे तुमच्या शोल्डर वरती बसतय. See, when I said that, you started visualizing. Yeah, those who are definitely focusing on my words definitely and listening to me, they might accept the fact that yes, I saw a forest and I saw myself and I saw the butterfly even. So why not visualize good results? Yeah, thirdly, it is about troubleshooting, analyzing and solving problems. See, this is a major thing I have observed wherever I have been. Maybe in corporate, जेव्हा तुम्ही कॉफी टेबलवर असता, कॅन्टीन मध्ये बसलेला असता, चहाची ब्रेक असते, एटसेट्रा, I've seen people gossiping, complaining, and having a negative talk. That is the best time. People are always complaining and bitching, even. I've seen jealousies and talk over, talking from behind. Okay, so that is what is really, really low in terms of your emotional quotient. Because that really wastes your time, your energy. अगेन जे तुमच्या बुद्धीतली जी अशुद्धी आहे ती तुम्ही दुसऱ्यामध्ये ट्रान्सफर करता. सो दिस इज यू हाय इक्यू पर्सन विल नेव्हर डू दॅट. ही विल ही ऑर शी विल अनालाइज द प्रॉब्लम अँड देन स्टार्ट सॉल्विंग द प्रॉब्लम्स इफ इट इज इवन देअर. ओके, द अगेन अनदर एलिमेंट इज एम्पथी. दॅट इज द अबिलिटी टू observe and understand from another's perspective. So empathy is something that relates to the ability to understand emotional makeup of others and the skills, and even it is about how people react and why they have reacted in a way. It is definitely important thing to understand, may it be your organization, may it be your home, may it be your friends, any kind of group. So this will build your skill if you are able to understand from another's point of view. आपण काय म्हणतो की दुसऱ्याच्या जागी उभं राहून कधीतरी बघा. ओके, ते वारंवार बघितलं पाहिजे आणि त्याची प्रॅक्टिस केली पाहिजे. नाहीतर इट इज लाईक यू वॉन्ट. अँड सिम्पथी इज समथिंग डिफरंट. ओके, लॉट ऑफ पीपल गेट कन्फ्यूज ओवर सिम्पथी अँड एम्पथी. एम्पथी इज तुम्ही दुसऱ्याला कमी लेखत नाही. Okay, if somebody needs your help, that means he's not at a weaker side and you're not at a stronger side. Usually people misunderstand that fact. Kana vatta ki majhyakade madat magtat mhanje mi superior ahet ani te inferior ahet. Empathy asnara manus asa kadhis nasto. He'll always respect that person, that yes, maybe today he needs help. Okay, and yesterday maybe I have even taken help of somebody else, and let's help each other. Okay, and that is how you're being more kind. Kindness हा एम्पथीचा रिएक्शन असतो. जेव्हा तुम्ही काइंड होता, दॅट मीन्स यू आर हॅव्हिंग एम्पथेटिक क्वालिटी अँड द काइंडनेस इज अ रिएक्शन ऑफ एम्पथी. सो दिस इज हाऊ एम्पथी इज अनादर्स पॉइंट ऑफ व्ह्यू. प्लीज रिस्पेक्ट पर्स्पेक्टिव ऑफ अदर. सेकंड थिंग इज व्हेरी व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट, चेक इन, आस्क अँड लिसन. सी, डोंट अज्यूम. रिलेशनशिप्स हॅव बीन रुइंड विथ अझम्पशन्स. तो असं वागला कारण का त्याच्या मनात अजून तेच काहीतरी आहे असं काहीतरी अज्यूम करतो आपण. सेकंडली, यू जज, यू लिसन हाफ वे, ऑर मे बी यू डोंट इवन लिसन. एक रिसर्च सांगतो की इंडियन्स आर लॅकिंग इन हिज लिसनिंग स्किल्स. आपण बोलतो जास्त, दुसऱ्याचं ऐकण्यापेक्षा आपण बोलायला लागतो. वी स्टार्ट स्पीकिंग अ लॉट अँड वी लिसन व्हेरी व्हेरी लेस. ओके, अँड hearing is not listening. Hearing is tumhala jar tumhala devani normal kaan dilile ahet eardrums varti, maza pan atta aawaz padat asel, kiti loka aiktayet ani kiti loka aikun samjun ghettayet. Listening is more about understanding what a speaker is trying to tell you, what maybe your wife is trying to tell you, what your mother is trying to tell you, what is your boss trying to tell you, okay, what is your friend trying to tell you, etc. So listen more. जे खूप सक्सेसफुल झालेले आहेत आणि ज्यांचा ईआर डेव्हलप असतो, ज्यांना करायचंय, त्यांना ऐकण्याची क्षमता वाढवली पाहिजे. चेक इन अँड आस्क. जेव्हाही काही वाईट घटना झालेली आहे, व्हेनेव्हर देयर इज अ वर्स्ट सिच्युएशन इन युअर लाईफ, यू आर स्टक समवेअर, ऑर देयर इज अ बॅड डे. सगळ्यांच्या आयुष्यात असतो की वाईट दिवस आलेले असतात. त्या दिवशी तुम्ही विचारलंय का, if it is about another person, have you spoken to him, have you listened to him, have you tried talking to him or her, even if not at that point of time but later, tumhi assumes karun takta ki nahi, everything is finished. So please check on behavior sign. Sometimes somebody might show you the anger they are having, but they actually love you. Okay, so it is about even the intuitive feeling. I'm talking about the intuitions, instinct. तुमचे गटला माहित असतं की काय आणि हे डेव्हलप करावं लागतं. सो चेक विथ युअर बिहेवियर साइन्स, व्हॉट पीपल आर ट्राइंग टू टेल यू. कधी कधी जे लोक बोलतात आणि वागतात ते तसे नसतात. सो यू हॅव टू चेक ऑन देम And again, even check on your behavior signs. Sometimes you also didn't want to do something bad, but it happened. But the intention was good. In the same way, if you're more empathetic, we'll try to understand from another's perspective. Okay? This is very important in terms of your, again, personal and professional life both. Social skills, that is the one of the things. So create, build and maintain good relationships. Okay, always start and build. And I've seen a lot of people saying, this is my life, okay, and let me handle in a way I want to handle it. Okay. But definitely it is not about your life or my life, it is about our lives. Even if in an office you are working, in a company you are working, it is not about my company, hamari company. Okay, so it is about we. So always keep a we attitude in terms of your social skills. Don't bother what the other person is doing. Because the 90% people are being selfish. Maybe it can happen. हो सकता है कि आप जहाँ पे है या बाहर भी है तो आपको सब लोग you might feel they are self-centered and they are being selfish. You don't be. If you be like them, then what's the difference between you and them? Okay. So next thing is effective communication. As I have explained, please, you must be understood and you must understand. एक तो आप समझने के लिए बोलिए और दूसरों को भी समझाइए और दूसरों का भी समझ लीजिए. दुसऱ्यांचा ऐकून घ्या, दुसऱ्यांना समजून सांगा की तुम्हाला काय म्हणायचंय आणि त्यांना समजेल असं तुम्हाला जे म्हणायचंय ते नाही. हाऊ कॅन यू स्पीक ऑर कन्वे समथिंग विच दे विल अंडरस्टँड. सो यू मस्ट बी अंडरस्टूड अँड यू मस्ट अंडरस्टँड. अँड डेफिनेटली द फोकस शुड बी ऑन द वी. बोलताना स्वतः बाबतीत बोलू नका नुसते. ओके, टॉक इन टर्म्स ऑफ वी. सो फोकस ऑन वी. इट्स नॉट अबाउट ऑल अबाउट यू. लिसन, आस्क एंड क्लारिफाय. इम्प्रूव, दैट इज रिजॉल्व योर कॉन्फ्लिक्ट्स एंड निगोसिएशन स्किल्स. दिस इज अ वेरी वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट एलिमेंट इन सोशल स्किल्स ऑफ इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस. Resolving conflicts. See, every family or every organization has some conflicts. Okay, team. It might be team conflict.
Namrata, I will just excuse you for a minute. Is it possible for you to mute all of them? Because I have made you the host, and I don't have the rights to host mute everyone.
Yeah, I'll check it out.
Yeah, please. You can just go over there and mute all.
Yeah, I'm doing it. I think my key is hung up. I did it, but I don't think so. It's working right now. Can you do it? Because I don't know why it's not happening.
Okay, you can go ahead. I'll.
Yeah, I did it, but it's not working. Or maybe my keys are hung up. That's why. Okay, so I was talking about social skills, and it's even about you must be understood and you must understand and focus on the we attitude. Then I was talking about resolving conflicts and negotiation skills. This is very important element of emotional intelligence. If you are not working on your conflicts and you're not resolving it, you're making it more worse, and that is not good for you and your organization. Because I've seen a lot of people, instead of resolving conflicts, they are busy making it more worsen and enjoying it, and they feel like whatever has been thrown and that won't come to you, but it definitely comes. Okay, so you should learn to understand and to focus on the team building things, and that is how the social skills matter when you are developing your EQ. Okay, so nurture some good negotiation skills as well, because that is important. So effective communication is, as I already explained here, the first thing that matters is how well do you listen. Okay, so 70% of your day-to-day part should be related to your listening skill. Please try and improve your listening. Okay, don't, I mean, it is ulta. Bahut sare log 80% bolte hi rehte hain. Because everybody wants to just tell what they are thinking and what they want to say and what they want to achieve. Even in meetings I've seen, just people come together and one is just speaking. And what about listening? Okay, some people might take a cell phone and they'll be busy chatting with one another, or I've seen this. I mean, this is a really immature thing, which I feel you are the culprit of your own deed. Yeah, aap khud hi ke pair pe kuradi marte ho agar aap ye cheeze kar rahe ho, because then that means ek to aap kisi ki sun nahi rahe ho. एंड फिर आपको बाद में एक्सपेक्टेड होता है कि हम मुझे मुझे सुनना चाहिए, मतलब सबको मुझे सुनना चाहिए. दिस इज हाउ इट इट कैन हैपन. इफ यू स्टार्ट इग्नोरिंग थिंग्स, डेफिनेटली पीपल आर गोइंग टू इग्नोर यू. सो बेटर यू लिसन, यू जस्ट डोंट हियर, यू हैव टू लिसन टू देम. ओके, एंड सेकेंडली, लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर ईगर टू रिस्पॉन्ड. बहुत जल्दी जल्दी में उनको सिर्फ रिप्लाई देना होता है, बात करने. आई मीन, लेट अदर्स फिनिश, लेट हिम और हर एक्सप्लेन यू वॉट इट इज. It's not like आप किसी भी एंगल से सुपीरियर नहीं बनते हो अगर आप क्विकली रिप्लाई दे रहे हो. ओके, एंड उनको हाजिर जवाब, इट्स अ गुड थिंग. आई मीन, प्रेजेंस ऑफ माइंड इज अ गुड थिंग. आपको पता भी होना चाहिए कि ये मीटिंग खत्म होने के बाद या किसी का अगर इंटरेक्शन चल रहा है तो डेफिनेटली यू नो, यू शुड नो दैट वॉट यू आर गोइंग टू स्पीक, बट नॉट बाई इंटरप्टिंग समबडी इन अ वेरी हार्श वे. ओके, सो यू शुड नॉट बी सो मच ईगर टू बी जस्ट go on talking what's on your mind. I mean, you have to listen and respond. Ask for clarifications. See, ये बच्चों के साथ बहुत होता है. कभी कभार parents उनको blame ही कर देते कि नहीं तूने ऐसे किया ही है. Even if the mother knows that there is a problem or a mistake done by a child, he or she has to sit and ask कि बेटा आपने क्या कर किया है? What have you done? What happened exactly? Is it not a chance of clarity? And in that way, he will understand, even if he or she has made a mistake, that yes, at least my mother or my father or whoever is an adult in the family is handling the situation with maturity. Okay. And in the same way, in organizations also, please ask for clarifications. Don't just give a judgment. This is a very bad habit people have practiced over the years. I've seen, baad mein wo itna aapka habit loop hi ban jata hai. Wo insaan agar aapke saamne bhi aaya, then you will be like, going your way and giving him some bad looks. But this doesn't suit us. Yeah, in this way, we are not going to create a healthy and a better world. Okay, so what is quality? That is, how often are you involved in miscommunication? Okay, so miscommunication, when you are not able to send a message which has been expected. Dialogue or monologue. See, दो तरह के लोग होते हैं communication में. एक तो dialogue, जिससे मैंने समझाया कि if two people are interacting, one has to say, other has to listen, another has to complete the process by understanding what one has to say. And another category is monologue. Just keep on talking and talking. It's just about me, my promotion, मेरा ये, मेरा काम, मेरा. So this is how, are you giving people some space to even talk, or it's just about you? Bahut sare log bahut space kha jate hai baat karne time. Okay, and it's a very bad practice. And you have to change it. I'm not saying you're doing it purposely, habitually ho raha hai, but you have to change it. Style and clarity, that means har ek ki apne baat karne ka tarika hota hai. So please uspe kaam kijiye every day. Jaise ghar pe baat kar rahe hai, definitely you have to change your tone. Your voice should be clear. Your words should be understood by others. There shouldn't be confusion. Seek to understand and definitely be understood. Here are some myths and facts I would like to just very quickly explain you, that बहुत सारे लोगों को ये लगता है, मुझे खूब सारे मुझे गैरसमज आहेत असं मी म्हणते की काही वेळेला असं वाटतं की इमोशनल असलेला माणूस ना हा वीक असतो. किंवा सबमिसिव्ह आपण जे ज्याला म्हणतो की इट्स अ डिफेन्सिव्ह पर्सनॅलिटी, इट्स नॉट ट्रू. बीइंग इमोशनल इज नेव्हर अ मॅटर ऑफ वीकनेस, इट्स अ मॅटर ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ. अगेन, बीइंग इमोशनल पीपल थिंक इट इज अ मॅन्युपुलेशन. नो, इफ यू यूज इट फॉर मॅन्युपुलेशन, अगर आप ये चीज मॅन्युपुलेट करने के लिए यूज कर रहे हैं, सो डेफिनेटली इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ बॅड थिंग. मतलब आपके पास पॉवर है, आप बहुत अच्छे हो, एंड फिर आपकी अच्छाई आप किसके लिए यूज कर रहे हो? टू मैनिपुलेट अदर्स, टू इन्फ्लुएंस अदर्स इन अ रॉन्ग वे, देन इट्स रियली रॉन्ग. सो इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस इज नेवर अबाउट मैनिपुलेशन, कि हर टाइम बटर करते रहो, दूसरों को अच्छा अच्छा बोलते रहो. दैट इज नॉट AI. एक्स्ट्रा नाइस, दैट्स नॉट जस्ट AI. अगेन, कुछ लोगों को लगता है, बहुत सारे लोगों ने ये बोला है, लाइक द फीमेल्स आर नॉट सुपीरियर टू मेल्स इन एक्सप्रेसिंग एक्सपीरियंसिंग द इमोशंस, दे आर मोर एक्सप्रेसिव. ये भी बहुत सारे लोगों को लगता है. ओके, बहुत सारे लोगों ने ये बताया हुआ है कि मुलींना किंवा लेडीजना एक्सप्रेस करता येतं आणि पुरुषांना एक्सप्रेस करता येत नाही. इट्स नॉट दॅट, इट्स अबाउट द बिलीफ. आपल्या इथे लहानपणापासून बिलीफ दिलेले असतात की मुलांना इमोशन्स दे आर नॉट एक्सप्रेसिंग इट, दे कांट एक्सप्रेस, असं त्या मुलाला सांगितलं गेलेलं असतं. ओके, बिकॉज देर इज नो एव्हिडन्स बाय आय मीन इन द रिसर्च दॅट देर इज नो डिरेक्ट एव्हिडन्स टू प्रूव्ह दॅट EQ इज डिपेंडेंट अपॉन हेरिडिटी, और द रिसर्च हॅज नेव्हर शोन दॅट मेल्स आर नॉट इक्वली इमोशनल. डेफिनेटली मेल्स आर इक्वली इमोशनल, men and women are equally emotional. Only thing is women are allowed to express kyunki aurte roti hai, aise samjha gaya hai. Okay, aur aise bola gaya hai bar bar, aur aise bataya gaya hai ki ek tu kay bhai es kara daila, tu kay mulgi es, he tela lahan pana pasun sangitla gelele hai, ani tyamule kay hota hai ki he loko suppress karat rahatat swatala. When they want to cry, they are not able to cry, because their belief systems have told them, it really goes on autopilot mode and says that nahi tu purush hai, tu nahi radla paises. But human engineering as nights hai, emotions jar asa asta tar purushanna mag ashru diles naste devani. While I would say jevha manus janmala yeto ta tevha pahila tar radtoch, ani mhanun tar life start hote. The first thing we breathe is we cry, and then we come alive, and that is for any person who is living. Yeah, I hope you agree with that. Again, the myths and facts, you always check on these things, because everything what has been shown and what has been delivered, even on internet, and I've seen a lot of things, facts kaitri vegrach astat ani loko myths varti khara manun kahi karu raktat. Okay, so having average EQ is not bad or undesirable. तुम्हाला कुणीही सांगू दे की अरे खूप हे तुला हे जमत नाही. आय मीन, आय हॅव सीन पेरेंट्स डुईंग दिस विथ देअर इवन चिल्ड्रन. Okay, everybody has a different pace of learning. If your child is shy, it's okay. If your child is not improving in social skills, म्हणजे आताच तुम्हाला पाचवीच्या मुलाला उभं करायचं स्टेजवर आणि त्यांनी 100 लोकांच्या समोर बोललं पाहिजे ना, हे चुकीच्या गोष्टी चालू आहेत. ज्या पद्धतीनं चालू आहेत, आय मीन त्या पद्धती चुकीच्या आहेत. आय एम नॉट डिनाईंग द फॅक्ट दॅट येस, ही शुड बी प्रिटी कॉन्फिडंट, और शी शुड बी प्रिटी कॉन्फिडंट, अँड दे शुड बी इम्प्रोवाइजिंग ऑन देअर EQ skills, but definitely this is not the method you are going to use to pressurize someone or to forcibly do it. Forcibly tumcha EQ grow hot nahi. Okay, so having average EQ is not bad, having high EQ is always welcome. Tumhi yacha madhe jar improve kela tar tumhala ayushyat khup pudhe yeun jail tumcha EQ. Okay, so and I completely agree that IQ is important. And the fact is, the combination of EQ and IQ would definitely be the most ideal personality. And even organizations will agree. Even your family, your relationships will improvise, and it will be a win-win situation. So can EQ be developed? Yes. A lot of people think that, okay, hey, atta kutla vayat asto, asa kahi nahi hai. Okay, in any age group, you can develop your EQ by upgrading your emotional skills. You have to work on it regularly. It's a kind of process. असं नाही की क्लासला गेलं ते कोर्स केला, असं नाही आहे ते. ओके, इट्स इट हॅज टू बी इनकल्केटेड इन युअर डे लाईफ, एव्हरी डे वॉट यू पुट इन साईड यू. ओके, सो इमोशनल इंटेलिजन्स इज नॉट फिक्स्ड ॲट बर्थ. देर इज नो इमोशनल इंटेलिजन्स जीन्स ॲज सच दॅट वी नो ऑफ टुडे. इट इज समथिंग वन हॅज टू लर्न. So my question to all of you today is, whoever is listening to me right now and who has joined me for past 1.5 hours is, what you want people to say about you? Who do you want to be? Okay, tumhala kay vaicha ahe kiwa tumhala kay karaycha ahe, tumcha being, I mean tumcha existence cha question ahe ha. So as a human, what impact do you want to make? Again, think of this question as like, what is important to me? I mean, that is for you all. Tumhala kay significant vatta ki, what is really important and what matters to you? What are your strengths? Okay, khup lokanna aapli strengths maiti astat, pan te strengths kade na bakta, te tyachya weaknesses varti focus karto. And this is really going to ruin your efficiency and your that is not going to head you in a right direction. So I urge, like, think on what are your strengths. What is the outcome we want to achieve? Okay, not I want to achieve. We want to achieve. May it be your family. May it be your personal, any kind of dreams you would want to achieve. May it be your professional goals, etc. So see, what is the outcome you want to achieve? Okay, and definitely I have spoken this in few of the slides, but still I would like to ask you a question. How well do I listen to others? Ha question sarvanni vicharayacha swatala ki mi kiti aiktoy dusryacha. Okay, how much effort I am willing to make, okay, in terms of your thoughts, your emotions and your energy levels. So here is your personal choice. Okay, we are living in a democratic country, and it's not just about choosing a leader, it's about choosing everything you're doing every day, every moment. The thought you're choosing, the actions, the behaviors, the attitude you carry, your belief system. So you definitely have a right to choose on everything, but my thinking is your emotional responses, choose it wisely. Because everyone has a different experience in life. So whatever you're doing every day, aap jo bhi kar rahe hai, soch samajh ke kijiye, us pe reflect kijiye. Kya galat ja raha hai, kya sahi ja raha hai, us pe sochiye. Just talk to yourself in a healthy way. Then choose in wisely. Okay, once you choose wisely, you can control your situations, actions, as well as your behaviors. Again, हर एक बैटल आपका नहीं होता है. See, try and understand this from your emotional intelligence perspective, that if you get into every battle the life is throwing at you, definitely you are going to tear yourself up and you will get tired and exhausted. So I would request you all today to choose your battles, but be wise in terms of choosing your battles. Okay, and the final thing is, choose respect for yourselves as well as others. So some final thoughts on today's note, that make the decision now. See, aap log har roz ya fir jab se ye saal shuru hua hai, bahut sare webinars kiya hoga, seminars kiye honge. Okay, every day you are meeting new people virtually, or maybe even face to face. They might be telling you good things, some might be showing you the reality, something. So you might be really confused. ओके एंड आप सुनते सबकी हो, लेकिन करते अगर अपने मन की हो, सो क्या आप ये डिसाइड करते हो कि आज जो भी आपने सीखा है या इंसाइटफुल आपने एक्सपीरियंस लिया है थ्रू दिस कंटेंट, व्हाट डिसीजन आफ्टर दिस प्रेजेंटेशन यू आर गोइंग टू मेक? आर यू गोइंग टू मेक चेंजेस इन यू, और यू आर गोइंग टू स्टिल रिमेन द सेम? द चॉइस रिमेन्स विद यू, बट डेफिनेटली आई नीड टू टेल यू दैट प्लीज बी वाइजर इन टर्म्स ऑफ मेकिंग द डिसीजन नाउ. अब भी कर लिया तो ही कंटिन्यू करोगे, अदरवाइज यू विल फील बूस्टेड अप, यू विल फील गुड अबाउट इट राइट नाउ. अच्छा लगा डेढ़ घंटा, ओके, अच्छी चीजें समझाई है, इट्स रियली यूजफुल, एटसेट्रा एटसेट्रा. बट व्हाट इफ यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू इम्प्लीमेंट इट? सो माइंड कमिटमेंट, दैट इज व्हाट इज अ फाइनल थॉट आई एम जस्ट गिविंग यू ऑल. इज दिस द स्टार्ट ऑफ समथिंग डिफरेंट फॉर यू? If you have not worked on your EQ levels, this is the thing I just request you all, to take it and start doing it in a different way. Is it going to improve you? Ask a question after this presentation gets concluded. Like, do you really feel it's going to improve you? Is it going to benefit you? If yes, if all is yes, take action right now. Because whatever it is, you are going to take it right now. So this is my final thought for you, and This is me letting you know that be the best version of yourself. In whichever life phase of life you are, in whichever age you are, in whatever circumstances and situations you feel you're stuck in, just be the best version of yourself. Keep going. That's about being you. Thank you. Any questions?
Thank you, Namrata ma'am. Just wanted to ask all the participants if we can proceed with the question answers. If you have any kind of feedback or any questions related to this webinar or some understanding which you wanted to be emphasized or wanted to be stretched, you're welcome to ask the question to our faculty, Namrata.
I'm open for questions now.
Yeah. Any situation which you think needs to be discussed, where you need the guidance, please go ahead.
Participants, you can unmute yourself and please, I'm open for questions. Any questions you would feel like asking me, you're open. I would be glad answering you.
You can also put it in a chat box to me privately if... you don't want it to, your names to be shared on the chat box, you can put it. I believe
I hope it is not muted, right? Because my keys are hung, so
no, I have unmuted, so whoever wants to ask a question can unmute their audio.
Yeah, there are two conditions, Rupali. If no question, that means everything is understood. Or no questions means nothing is understood. There are only two conditions. I hope everything is understood.
Yes, yes. I believe that the session has been a very informative session where you've actually entrusted more upon the value system, because that's the where our belief starts. And that is a time probably at a very young age our belief starts and we start building up on our emotions and try to understand the surrounding, the social influences also plays a major role.
True.
So this is something which needs to be learned and worked upon. And what happens is with at a workplace, with every position change or with every role change, our emotional level too changes. So when we are at a leadership position, we not only have to work on our emotions, but ensuring that our team members have the positive influence is of much importance. And to complement our IQ and to go ahead in the organization, working on our emotional intelligence and getting our team together is of utmost importance. So thank you, Namrata ma'am, for this input. And we look forward for the further association with you in the coming webinars. Or maybe if you come to Mumbai, we would like to have a physical program in your presence. Also, there's a humble request to the participants that from 27 to 2nd, we have our Vigilance Awareness Week, wherein we have invited essays and poster making competition has also been announced. We will have the pledge ceremony on the 27th for which the circular has already been released, and on 28th we have again a webinar, and I would look forward for participation of all who are present here, and the topic is on zero tolerance to corruption. So we from CMDC side, we will have two webinars. One webinar is announced on 28th and the second will be shortly announced. So we look forward for your participation in the coming webinars as well. And once again, thank you to all, and thank you, Namrata ma'am.
Okay, before leaving, I would like to thank Team RCF, especially Sonami sir, who coordinated with me initially. Then Rupali, you're doing really superb job. I know it's really tough to coordinate, and it's really hectic. And as I know, it's Navratri and a celebration time. So wishing you all a very healthy and happy and prosperous Navratri. And thank you, participants, whoever has joined today. I wish you all the luck, good luck, and keep safe, because this pandemic has not yet over. So we have to be more aware of our actions and our behaviors, and my good wishes to you, and long and fulfilling for every year which is coming in your life. So namaskar. I'm going to hopefully see you very, very soon. And Team RCF, I'm grateful. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Should I end the...
Yes, ma'am. You can end the meeting.
Thank you. Thank you.